Then said Jesus to those Jews which believed on him, If ye continue in my word, then are ye my disciples indeed, and ye shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. For in the multitude of dreams and many words there are also divers vanities. But fear thou God. If thou seest the oppression of the poor, and violent perverting of judgment and justice in a province, marvel not at the matter. For he that is higher than the highest regardeth, and there be higher than they.
I am Fox San Antonio's Jessica Headley.
And I'm Ryan Wolf.
Our greatest responsibility is to serve our Treasure Valley communities.
The El Paso, Las Cruces communities.
Eastern Iowa communities.
Mid-Michigan communities.
We are extremely proud of the quality, balanced journalism that CBS 4 News produces.
But
we are concerned about troubling, irresponsible, one-sided news stories plaguing our country.
The sharing of biased and false news has become all too common on social media. More alarming, some media outlets publish these same fake stories without checking facts first.
The sharing of biased and
false news has become all too common on social media.
More alarming, some media outlets publish these stories that simply aren't true without checking facts first. Unfortunately, some members of the media use their platforms to push their own personal bias and agenda to control exactly what people think, and this is extremely dangerous to our democracy.
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 Breaking news.
A bombshell.
Today is a turning point. Today was historically bad for President Trump.
Today was a turning point.
A turning point.
We're at a turning point here.
The beginning of the end for the Trump presidency.
We have another bombshell.
Mike Pence might have to assume the office of the presidency.
Rumblings of the word impeachment.
Breaking news.
Another bombshell out of the White House.
I believe this is the beginning of the end.
I do too.
It's really the beginning of the end.
He may be feeling the walls closing in on him.
All the walls. Closing in on him.
The walls closing in on him.
Breaking news, a new bombshell.
One astrologer says this means the beginning of the end for President Donald Trump.
Trump will resign.
Trump is going to resign.
Is this the tipping point? I know we've said it over and over.
You think this is a tipping point?
And over and over.
This is a tipping point.
And over and over.
Breaking news, President Trump off the rails.
There's a beginning of the end today.
The beginning of the end.
Breaking news tonight, new bombshell.
This is the beginning, not the end.
The beginning of the end.
The walls are closing in.
The walls closing in.
The walls closing in.
Breaking overnight bombshell.
This is a very dramatic day, and I think it might be near a tipping point. Do you think this is a tipping point?
December 1st, 2017, you can mark it down. This is the day that everything changed.
The beginning of the end.
Beginning of the end.
The beginning of the end.
The beginning of the end.
The beginning of the end.
We begin tonight with a bombshell.
Donald Trump is in a lot of trouble.
Trump is in trouble.
The president will resign.
Another hour, another bombshell.
This is a tipping point.
Trump's going down.
This president could be impeached.
Resignation.
Resignation.
I don't think this president is going to serve out his term.
Mr. Trump will not serve out his term.
He will not serve out his term.
No way. No how.
Breaking news.
Absolute bomb.
Donald Trump is not. He's done. And it's over.
It's over.
The wall's closing in.
The wall's closing in.
This is going to be the Achilles heel.
Breaking news tonight. I expect Trump to depart.
This week will be the watershed week.
Trump is in big trouble.
Trump's in a lot of trouble.
It's a sign of a terrified old man who feels the
walls
closing in.
The walls
are increasingly
closing in on him.
Tonight the walls
are closing in.
Today changed everything. This is the beginning
of the end.
Today the biggest
tipping point for the Trump administration.
What a historic day, the bombshells.
He's underwater. He feels the walls closing in.
Turning point.
We may be at a tipping point.
It's the beginning of
the end.
The beginning
of the end.
He looketh upon men, and if any say, I have sinned and perverted that which was right, and it profited me not, he will deliver his soul from going into the pit, and his life shall see the light. Lo, all these things worketh God oftentimes with man, to bring back his soul from the pit, to be enlightened with the light of the living. Moreover, brethren, I declare unto you the gospel which I preached unto you, which also ye have received, and wherein ye stand, by which also ye are saved, If ye keep in memory what I preached unto you, unless ye have believed in vain. For I delivered unto you first of all that which I also received, how that Christ died for our sins, according to the Scriptures, and that he was buried, and that he rose again the third day, according to the Scriptures, that if thou shalt confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus, and shalt believe in thine heart that God hath raised him from the dead, thou shalt be saved. For with the heart man believeth unto righteousness, and with the mouth confession is made unto salvation. For the Scripture saith, Whosoever believeth on him shall not be ashamed. For there is no difference between the Jew and the Greek, for the same Lord over all is rich unto all that call upon him. For whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved.